everyone and welcome to first vlog of December. I'm not gonna do what do people do, Vlogmas, because I cannot vlog every day, but I'm gonna try. We are getting ready to go to a balloon show, I think. The, how you call those big balloons?
Hot air balloons.
Hot air balloons. And I think they have Santa and I don't know what else. And I wanna show you my new
sunglasses,
the one Alex broke a while ago, and they cannot fix it because it's limited edition. I need to take it to
a glue shop.
Not a glue shop, to a glass store and see if they can fix it. It needs a little screw. They bring those around 5:30 p.m. Around that time I get Alex ready for bed, so I don't know if we're gonna go back and see the hot air balloons, but I really wanted to see those. I kind of wanted Alex to see the hot air balloons. I took him up for a nap 40 minutes ago and it's almost 4 and he doesn't want to take a nap. He's still awake, so I don't know if we're gonna go back. He's not been feeling well for the past 2 days. He threw up 2 days in a row. I hear him. And when I checked his mouth today, I think I saw 2 teeth. The bottom ones, they're coming out, I think. He doesn't let me touch it. I think it's very sensitive or something. But I don't think they're supposed to throw up when they're teething, right? He doesn't have any fever. I need to wake up Alice because it's getting dark. It's 5. Because I think I'm gonna take him to the hot air balloon show and see it.
What are you doing? What are you doing, Vivi?
Ring, ting-a-ling, ring, 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 ring,
home. It was first time for me to see hot air balloons this close. And I think Alex enjoyed it, but he was super tired. And officially, he is teething. I checked his gums and you can feel his bottom two teeth here. And oh my goodness, finally, I was getting worried because he's gonna be 14 months old. I asked Santa to bring him a pair of teeth, and I think by Christmas he's gonna have those teeth. So yeah, I'm happy. He hasn't been himself for the past 2 days, and I hope that's the reason. I thought of doing Vlogmas, but I can't. There's too many things going on in my life right now, and I don't think I have the time to do Vlogmas, to do that every day. It's so hard for me to put all these videos up. It takes me so much time, and maybe next year, I don't know, we'll see. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed the day with us. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in my next one. Bye.